spot it in you.
Not this.
I killed that thing. Well, Clementine, I've come this way. Pretty sure that thing would be dead if she did.
Thank you.
Hey, you're back. All right, then. Move along, traveler. I'm a busy woman.
What can I do for you? Be safe out there.
Hey, over here! I know you hear me. Get your ass over here.
God damn, it is you. The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again.
Ooh, yikes. Yeah, they said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared, and I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? Ha! That tracks. Someone gets in trouble, so you go on after her. Mm-hmm. Just remember, you owe me still. That debt's non-transferable. I'm guessing this thing with Clementine had something to do with that big-ass crystal floating over there. Bo said it can take you other places. Other worlds, even? Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what, I might just start believing in fairy tales. Even Santa Claus and Fulton's Blend. Yeah. I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's Blend. The old ruins around here. Turns out there's still all kinds of useful crap if and you know what you're looking for. And I do. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on, but then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. Come back if you need anything.
You met Dale? Dan owes me a rabbit. Or better yet, a rat.
You know, look can I do for you? Of course. See you around.
You ever wonder all this is?
I came from another town. Smaller than this one.
What can I do for you? So long. Thank you.
them! Help me with this outsider! Stand together!
Defend our own!
Shit! What was that?
Seen them too. Is that why you're here? You have to help me. Have to tell them. Not now. We need to tell the others. Shh. Not now. She died. Nothing. Shh. Not now.
But are they prisoners or guards?
She died. They did nothing. Nothing. I saw it. They saw it.
How many teeth? I can't remember. Do you know why you're here? It's because of the system.
Discarded leaves. Excised words.
She comes. She comes.
So tired. Can't sleep. Mustn't.
Nothing but blacking teeth.
Nope, nope, nope. Can't sleep. Can't sleep. That's what it wants you to do. All right. Come and get some.
Oi. Oi. What are you? God's behind us. Am I asleep?
But that's just what you'd say if I were in it. It's here. Yeah, I'm asleep. And it's already here. In my brain. Except it don't need to trick me, do it? If I'm sleeping, I'd already know. Oh, the night, Weaver. It comes when we sleep. Eats our dreams, hollows us out. Leaves us for dead. A creature of nightmares. No, for it don't make the nightmares do it. It just leaves them. Swallows everything good, so only the nightmares are left.
There ain't no escape, mate. Or there is. But no one's found it. No one except that fella Orville. Lucky sap. So there's a way. There's a way.
The asylum, mate. The asylum. You ask them, and they'll say we're crazy, all of us.
But no.
They're the ones who are crazy. They don't see. They don't know.
Don't want to know.
That's why they lock us up in here, see? To protect themselves from what they don't know, but are afraid of knowing. But we see, all of us in here, we see monsters. The visitants.
The visitants.
They come for us. Come for all the Dran, whether you see them or not.
But they don't want it.
Nothing. Nothing!
At least, not much. I only seen one once. It looked right at me.
Shrieked. And charged. I ran for me life. Ran until I couldn't run no more. Then I hid. And I pray to the gods behind us.
I'm lucky.
Lucky! The others here, they got worse stories. They say the creatures took people away. Took them. Whether they believed in the creatures or not. But what's really scary, is them folks what didn't get taken, just turned and went back to life like nothing happened. Now, Orville. He used to slip away at night when the nurses were sleeping, head up to the attic to do his drawings. Orville, see, he done convinced himself if he drew a doorway just right, it'd be real. It'd take him somewhere else. Somewhere out of here. We told him he was crazy. like he didn't already know. But he's gone now, ain't he? He done did it. Drew himself a doorway to another world and stepped through it. So, there's a way. There's a way. Oh, no. That's what they want you to think, see? But there ain't no way out to this building. The building's not just the building, see? It's the system. You walk outside these walls, you're still in the building. No. Orville, he found his door, his path. It's the only way to escape the system. The only way to be free. Trust me. It's, a creature. Comes when you sleep. Preys on your dreams, your fears. You wake up hollow, like a stone house burned out by fire. But it could kill us. Yeah, it could kill us at any time, see? But don't. Because we're its feeding ground. It keeps us alive. But just a little. Just so it can feed. So we stay awake, see? We lift drugs or cut ourselves or draw on the walls or anything. Anything to keep from sleeping. The nurses say it's all in our heads. Come from? Don't know. Don't know. One of them. Sure. The visitants. The things what no one wants to see that they see. But I can smell it. I smell it even now. Lingering in the corners and the shadows. The basement. We ain't allowed down there. But the reek is deepest in the deep. See, and I wouldn't go down there for nothing. Not nothing in the whole dark world. Go and go, stranger, far as you can.
I know you're here! Gotta keep them safe from the crazy.
The games. They vegetize you like a tranquilizer.
Wouldn't they do anything? Wouldn't they do anything?
Together, Dran!
Gotta keep them safe. Gotta keep them safe from the crazy.
escape!
Here we go.
We won't die that easy.
Nightweaver probably got her.
No, no, no! Not it at all. Damn, that's not it at all. With me. With me. Damn, that's
not it at all.
Oh, I should have done something! I should have done something! They did nothing. Nothing.